Damari, congratulations on your first goal. I thought your celebrations was going to take you in amongst the supporters for a moment.
Yeah, went flying, to be fair. I think it was on the front flip, but just delighted to get off the mark, help the team, you know, score in front of the away fans. I think overall, you know, we could have took more out of the game, but we'll take the point today.
When you've joined a new club, how important is it that you get a goal under your belt very early?
Yeah, I think personally for me it's important. I've had a good start since I've come here, working well with the manager. And I feel like I've integrated, you know, into the team and to the system very well. For me, that's the focus, you know, keep being a threat up top and hopefully put more goals in.
Twice in front today, and when you went 2-1 up, there were chances to make it possibly 3, possibly even 4. So is there a sense of disappointment in the dressing room now?
Yeah, for sure. I think against a team like Leeds, when you get chances like that, you got to try and bury them, kill the game off. Because, you know, Leeds and the fans here are always going to, you know, apply the pressure, and they did that. They got their equaliser. In the end, you know, we have to take the point.